When cutting vegetables, most people corral their vegetables off to the side of the board to make room for more cuts. Try to avoid using the blade of your knife to do this because it can damage the edge. Instead, turn it over and use the spine of your knife or your hands so you keep that business end sharp.